Okay, Chaz, let's try this. I dropped it from 9 million bits per second down to the 5. Sorry about that. I'm really not having like the best time with my computer tonight.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
You want to pick up this civilian?
Maybe. Sorry. Exactly, is making you broken. What's the civilian? The supply thing, or the goodies?
Yeah.
Go for it.
I don't have
an
energy bars.
You have
to do it.
Wow. Okay.
He got pissed. He said he wasn't in need anymore.
Hey. How about we all take a deep breath?
Well, fuck you.
Yeah, right?
Jesus Christ, what the hell?
I was telling my goddamn buddy to give you an energy bar. What do you want?
Oh, I was like, why? I shot that car a whole bunch. I was like, why the fuck did it turn red?
Yeah.
It's like, are we having some
GTF
like...
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected.
I ain't bothering about tactical right about now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
What the shit just happened to me?
Alert. Explosive.
I just desynced through the map. That was impressive. That guy is arming a bomb. They're aggressive tonight, aren't they?
Warning. Improvised explosive device detected.
We got your back. I'll get it. She can't get
that's alright. I'm tossing dragon breath at him.
I can't see any
good.
Confirmed. No pauses
cargo
anymore.
Secured. ETF notified for pickup.
You take it easy. We got this. We got your six.
All
right.
So.
Nice. 40 more.
Now Chaz just says, oh shit. Well, I don't know why he's saying oh shit.
Me either.
And I think you're at the standard Twitch 30 second delay. It actually might be less than that, because it took me a minute to turn around and read that. I don't know how long it had been sitting there. Alright, what's next?
I selected a medical mission. Let's go do that, and then that'll kind of put us in the direction of some more tech credits.
All right. So, stream is running perfect. Great. Now, Chaz just have to figure out how to make us some money.
My boy Vicky drops a dime on his cleaner,
oh,
but he's
guy.
Trying to hijack one of our supply package things. Good guy there, Vic. I know he come back. Anyway, you can't let him do nothing to that drop. What is gonna be hell to pay around here?
Go get him. We still need to figure out what to name him. Whoa. Yeah, fuck.
Alright, Missing agent discovered. What's that?
Alright. I'm gonna get rid of some mods here. So yeah, okay, mods give you tools.
I believe the Lord brought us together.
Cool, up here.
Chaz says you can find a nice street corner to work your body. Well, so much for him being my Twitch manager. Also, he gets to send back brownie mix. But he gets to keep Dead Island pandemic. Or epidemic, or whatever the fuck it was. I'll get Gavin to Twitch pimpin'. I'll get Gavin to force it into his account forever. Because I'm tight with the Gavin.
up to Gavin.
Wait! I'm no threat!
How do you explain to your wife what a Gavin is? I'll let Chaz explain what a Gavin is.
Chaz!
Tell me!
That sounds whiny. That's not good. Dead Island Panda Man.
Now I have an energy
bar. What? Where? Oh wow, this one points up. I think. Or does it point down? No, it points down. Hang on, don't push that yet. We are going down the elevator, apparently. Okay, yeah, we're going down now. Take the other one.
No, I'm going with you.
Oh, what?
What's that?
I don't know. Apparently, we have... I got a feeling whatever it was took a loading screen, so...
Here it is.
Yeah, we about to get fucked. It's got that quiet.
Down here?
Don't seem like it. Mm, yeah.
Chaz, you're pronouncing it wrong,
and it's Gaben. Come here and listen. Come here.
Coming.
Oh, don't push that. You're supposed to listen.
That's what we're doing.
Okay, hang on. I got it.
Sorry.
Or you can do that.
There's a thing to climb here.
Pumpkin butt. Where? Oh, little guy. The road we haven't been on.
Yeah.
Circles it.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
You ready?
Yeah, I guess. Actually, wait. Somebody's knocking on the door. For a second, because there's somebody in here pounding on it. Oh, this is the hostage rescue. The hostages must be in here because they're pounding on a door. Hostage key required. Okay. I did not know.
There's a sniper up there.
Where? I mean, I know he hit me. Is he outside of my draw distance? Or did you get it? Oh, he moved.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
I was shacked up in the area with them.
Are secured.
So are you watching the dynamic that's happening between our cats right now?
Huh?
Molly's her pickle wants to be. Pickle kind of can't deal with it.
I am overwhelmed.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm talking to you.
Talking to you. Come here.
Tired?
Something happened.
Supposed to wait.
What just happened? The door closed and it took me back upstairs. They switched places.
What?
Are you still in the elevator?
Okay,
hang on. Let me go back up.
Hi, Havoc.
Hang on. Stay there. I'm gonna go back upstairs. Then get in the elevator when you're in the door and tell me when you're there. Or when the door opens again.
The other elevator or your elevator?
My elevator.
Okay,
you in there? Did you push the button?
I pushed the button, yeah.
Okay.
Hey, now you're down here.
Okay, now just stay there. Wait, what button did you push then?
The butt.
Butt.
Not in the elevator?
No, outside the elevator.
It's like, get in the elevator.
I couldn't because the door wouldn't open unless I pushed the button.
That's not the way it worked upstairs.
I don't know how you guys do it upstairs.
Down here in the real world?
I push the button.
Mm-hmm.
Hi.
Alright.
I can't tell you how much this means to me.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm getting a lot of questions about this Directive 51 thing and the people with the orange wristwatches and with all the other crap we got going on. Nobody knows what the hell's going on. Well, today's your lucky day, because I'm going to give you the short version, and after this, no excuses. Right, so First things first. Yes, we gotta do it. Directive 51 comes right off the president's desk. Which means it's totally...
A little help finding those Damn it. Supplies, maybe.
Thanks.
I'm sorry.
Really?
Okay, people, listen up. I'm getting a lot of questions about this Directive 51 thing and the people with the orange wristwatches and with all the other crap we got going on. Nobody knows what the hell's going on. Well, today's your lucky day, because I'm going to give you the short version, and after this, no excuses. Right, so, first things first. Yes, we got to do it. Directive 51 comes right off the president's desk, which means it's totally on the up and up. Someone invokes it, you listen.
I don't give a fuck.
They should be doing all the time.
Bunch of criminals!
Because you turned on the mission.
I'm sorry.
Watch out, they're good!
How'd they get out of prison?
Let me finish this.
It's a clean shot!
You ain't never gonna get it.
Shooting there.
No, way over there. I think Chaz BRB like an hour ago. I think he died.
So, you want the formal language? Here it is. Effective immediately, we will be liaising with the division. Our ops will be run jointly. We will have some autonomy on strategy and implementation, but division agents will have the ultimate authority if it comes to that. Hopefully it won't. You're in the field, you don't need to wait for some division honcho to tell you to pull the trigger.
Who were these guys in this JTF phone call?
Joint
taps. I know, but is that who it was?
Yeah.
It's a clean shot! Reloading! Cover me! Killing him with bare hands if I have. Let me finish this!
Go get him, Roland.
Reloading! Go home, boy!
Damn.
I have the credits I want, so what do you
want to
do?
Oh, I don't care.
Go neutralize the G.
Sure.
My boy Vic, he drops a dime on his peanut buddies trying to hijack one of our supply package things. Good guy there, Vic. I know he come back. Anyway, you can't let him do nothing to that drop. Or there's gonna be hell to pay around here.
There's a supply drop in the bounties. Do you want to do the supply drop first since we're here?
Yeah. Make it stop popping up. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Will that guy get me up?
Warning, incoming hostiles.
I don't know if I'm helping you or not.
You're up. Come on. Thank you.
Huh. It wasn't saying the right thing.
No, it's because I'd actually died.
Warning, supplies taking fire. Styles. Incoming hostiles.
Do you want to go neutralize Big G now?
Sure. I want to pick up stuff first. We decide that, like, gear mods took up inventory.
Did you?
And the ones that are equipped or
do not. Yeah, hi, whatever.
Whatever.
I don't have anything I can mod as far as gear goes right now. Seriously?
Okay, so they're electronics.
trouble?
Find trouble?
No, just found a really nice adventure vest.
Cool.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I found some,
yeah, I found some super nice knee pads, and what else did I get?
He had a nice
new backpack, so this is a successful little run for us.
Mm-hmm.
Loot to pick up?
Yeah, I think I managed everything. I think I need to grab some water though.
Would you believe this, Big G? I got phone if ever I saw one. He's making some noise about being the boss of the neighborhood. Maybe hurting some people that don't deserve it to prove his point. I think we both know that ain't right.
Time is it? It's only 10:30. It's only 10:30, huh?
Only 10:30?
Yeah. Oh, what time are you gonna go to bed?
Later than I should, probably.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Says you're an irresponsible apple.
What's that?
Chess says you're an irresponsible apple for later than you probably should.
Yeah.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the
records
next
are targeted.
They see.
Don't let them rush you.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Nice shot.
Shit.
That's right.
These guys are good.
Forces approaching.
Rioters everywhere. We've got incoming.
We're up against thieves and killers. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I picked the wrong side again. These NPCs don't know whether they're coming or going.
Battle.
Nah.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down. I read it way late, Chaz. I don't have a notification that there's a message.
Wreckers are targeting us!
This motherfucker here, though.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Oh shit.
That's gonna hurt. You're outside.
Without you,
think twice about hitting the next.
No, I don't get a notification. I just look over from time to time and read a bit of the new in chat. Unlike that notification.
Hi, Mumbo.
Hi, Mumbo.
Can't hear me. No. The thought.
We should have some coffee.
We need
magical thinking. That's what there. I do. Oh, there's the bomb.
I'd be real surprised if no one believed it. Believe it.
They've all been in the shit.
Yeah, they're dangerous.
Seriously?
Wish I had some coffee.
Really?
Whoa.
We'll be inside soon enough. We need you.
I'm sorry, they're not letting us transfer to Miami. Boring is good, right?
Can you commute me up?
Are you dead?
Yeah.
What'd you do?
Nothing. Run out of time. I'm just gonna give up.
I don't have a choice.
I'm dead.
No, you can be revived
when you're dead.
You've been doing it to me all day.
Oh. Okay.
Reviving you.
Gonna need a hand warmer. Been laying here in the ice.
Good leadership too.
Thanks.
Global warming, ass.
You shut your bitch ass about global warming.
Kevin's telling you a story here.
There's no story. Motherfucker.
Alright, I figured out how to get to the ground. There is an ambulance we need to jump on.
Not that one.
There's an ambulance like every 10 feet.
It's been a rough week for New York.
Huh. YOLOS!
Fuck you!
Ha finally figured that out. Bad day for this guy, though.
Right?
10-10.
Put fuck up again.
Yeah. Like Big G with turrets, IGN. Did you just do?
I was trying to drink water.
People 07 is surrendering. People 07 needs help.
Not technically true.
No, the webcam covers up your name a little bit.
Oh.
I get fucked, mate. That shit's achievement worthy. Where are you at? Whoa! There's glass here. Oh, wait. Wait, what? The fuck?
They're vulnerable!
Get him out of cover!
Ah, there we go. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I don't know where you are.
Fuck. I can't revive you.
That's fine.
Respawn
at bounty checkpoint.
The, Well, there were, like, guys on another rooftop. I didn't realize there were gonna be guys coming behind us. Oh, we gotta do both the bosses again?
No, just pick G.
Oh. Alright. Oh, it's... Okay, it didn't reset. Okay. That's not so bad, I guess.
Hey, I'm bastard!
Come on! Shoot your spec down!
Hold that a lot on you! Need ammo! Cover me!
Ignore that.
I got that shit!
Can you heal me? Like, get out of my way.
Move your ass over there! Oh no!
Focus, people! Move.
Get down! I'm throwing a grenade! Get him out of cover!
Ugh. Alright.
already spawned already?
Yeah.
Damn, I was taking fire.
Okay.
Well, it's not doing you any good trying to heal me with that many people climbing on my ass. Did you die too? Post-pandemic mafia, not impressed.
Pulling up this bomb.
Okay. an awful lot of... Oh, that's not... Freaking terrorizing a civilian, I guess. I've never seen a civilian bleed before. Come here. I'm serious, look at this, look at this.
Oh yeah,
that's
shooting blood is me.
I think it's she. What the fuck? Yeah, alright. What a glitch that is.
Perk I wanted, you need another perk to get, and that costs 500.
Yeah. Oh my god. Skill haste.
All school sessions have been suspended indefinitely. There will be an announcement made when it is judged safe to resume.
These babies out. Yo, check out the merchandise. Man, I love making deals. Hey, you gotta see this. Nobody's got a better selection.